We're down to 72 on gas. of gas here. Since we're getting close to E.